Catch you later.
Oh, me love him for half hour. He owe me $1.50.
So what do I owe you there, Jones? That Jones doesn't sound like an Oriental name. It used to be called Chinky Wongs, right?
I don't prefer to be called Chinky in any circumstance, you white American broad. You don't like me calling your dad, do you? When you gonna come in to get your nails done? Next Tuesday open, if you're free.
All right, put me down for 9:30, is that okay?
9:30's fine with me, as long as you show up and pay cash money.
Okay, no problem. I'm supposed to, okay, yeah.
Oh, I see. You're going to do something else.
No, I'm not. I'm just going to pay you cash. See ya.
Cash money, don't forget. No more rubber check.
There's no such thing as rubber check. That's a cartoon joke.
She's got a swell ass, I think. Go kill her.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey. I've got to make a phone call. I've got to make a phone call to Big Daddy Schenkenberg.
So right, yeah, you were saying about my glasses? I think they're kind of stylish and up to the 70s. Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. No. You actually made fun of him, said, yeah, I look like a black gook. But in any case, I'm Italian and Creole. So anyway, did you cook that Thai food that I gave you?
No, you know what I find interesting?
The fact that they do that, you know, the gradual shade in your sunglasses. You notice that? That's a new technology. Yeah, but I kind of like it when you drive because it gets out the glare at the top of the glass, but in the bottom because I have those slanted eyes that can only see through a little bit. Yeah. Ooh, did I forget to tell you? I cut my hair.
Cut it long or cut it short?
No, look at my bosoms.
Go!
Could you get the new X2 from the wave runner?
That's that kind of shoes.
Oh, standing on
a... Oh, that's you. What the fuck?
Okay, now just stay on. Don't fall. Don't fall. Ooh.
Cleopatra!
I kill everybody!
Oh, this is too fast.